to defend themselves, when they are verbally abused, when they are physically abused, when some of their lives are taken in senseless, ruthless, callous violence. We can't blame them. However, we are told that the harvest we are to seek requires a spirit of gentleness. Jesus never wavered from being gentle. Even when Judas dined with him in the Last Supper, even when the religious and civil authorities put him to death, Jesus kept the door open for restoration. And Jesus continues to invite all to be healed of the passions of pettiness and the pursuit of power. We are free to choose whatever we will sow. Whatever we do in word or in deed, God is with us, and God is with those with whom we share this earth. So let us heed the words written to the Galatians. Let us not grow weary in doing what is right, for we will reap at harvest time if we do not give up. Amen. Let us sing together once more, My Country 'Tis of Thee, hymn number 561.
Thank you.
causes us to come together and to break bread and express our common humanity through Christ. So we're called to enjoy the feast, and so may it be. May the Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
It is truly our greatest joy to give you thanks and praise, eternal God, creator and ruler of the universe. At your word, the earth was made and spun on its course among the planets. Your hand formed us from the dust of the earth and set us among all your creatures to love and serve you. And when we were unfaithful to you, you kept faith with us. When we were slaves in Egypt, you broke the bonds of our oppression and brought us through the sea to freedom and made covenant to be our God. When we enslaved in this land, you showed the waywardness of our pursuits and you set our feet right on your path. By a pillar of fire, you led us through the desert to a land flowing with milk and honey, and set before us the way of life. You spoke of love and justice in the prophets, and in the Word made flesh, you lived among us, manifesting your glory. Christ died that we might live, and is risen to raise us to new life. Great is the mystery of faith. Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again. Christ came with healing in his touch, and so we pray now, O God, for the restoration of wholeness, for Kenneth, for Debbie, and for Vicki. How frightening it is, O God, when the body betrays the spirit. Give them courage, O God, for the challenges before them. Mend them with your balm. O God, pour out your Spirit upon us. Pour it out also upon this bread and this wine from the gifts you have given us. May we celebrate with joy the restoration won for us in Jesus Christ. Pour out your Holy Spirit upon us, that we may be disciples of your gentleness. The divisions among us have been laid bare. We are disheartened, angry, aggressive people. O God, restore to us a sense of civility, a respect for the beauty of your creation that is embodied in the men and women and children you place before us. We pray for gentleness in our nation. Pray for gentleness between nations. We pray for gentleness in our homes. Nourish us at this table, O God, that we may know Christ's redemptive love. Help us to live a new life in Christ. nourished in body, mind, and spirit. May all that we say and do give you glory, O God. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. On the evening of his arrest, Jesus gathered with those who loved him and even the one who would betray him. And on that occasion, he took bread, he blessed it, he broke it, and he gave it to them, saying, "This is my body, which shall be broken for you. Take, eat, do this in remembrance of me." And in the same manner, after supper, Jesus took the cup and said, "This cup is the new covenant sealed with my blood. As long as you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the death of our Lord until he comes again." Friends, these are the gifts of God and the people of God. Let us enjoy the feast. Elder Donna Restaino and Deacon Jack Rusley will now come and assist with the elements. And all who have been baptized are welcome to receive. Friends, this is the body of Christ, and it is the bread of heaven. Friends, this is the cup of our salvation, which shall make us whole. Let us pray. Loving and gracious God, as you have filled us with Christ, fill us with your Spirit. Give us a faith that is unwavering. In Christ's name, amen. Sing, "This is my song." It's a printed in your book.
Thank you.
provides healing, healing, and thriving, for we are God's children. We are forgiven, and we are loved. Amen.
Thank you. He must have set it up beforehand. I guess we should turn these off too, huh?
Ex-husband is the one who died. We weren't here to do that. So next. want tea with Gracie. Thank you. If I have to perform that one, would you?
Feel free.
Not the first time.
Good to see you.
And before, you too, take care.
How was your vacation?
Oh, it's good. We went upstate and looked at some properties.
Yeah, waiting up by the sun. And did you see things you liked?
I did. I saw this new property. It's called Bonnie Bell Farms. And it's right next to the water and Loon Lake.
So beautiful.
But it's, I mean, it had a barn on it that needed to be redone, so.
Were there loons?
I didn't see any. It's called Loon Lake.
I've only seen loons once, not a loon lake.
Yeah, I saw loons when we went to Indian River, or Indian Lake Campground. But anyway, I guess I was gonna say hi and bye and have a good vacation.
I'll be back after 2 Sundays, so.
Okay. So not 2 weeks from today.
Yeah, so I'll be here. I leave Wednesday and then I come back the following Sunday, but I won't be here.
Okay, so I'll see you 2 weeks.
Thanks for today. That was, the music really hit home.
I love that you included.
I think that was an additive, yeah.
I love that.
But it just, I think they had already made the connection, but if they hadn't, it's good.
You never know what they're thinking.
Thanks for the.